man is facing an attempted murder charge following a shooting overnight at the parking lot outside of an Ankeny bar. This was a scene at the Yankee Clipper on Southwest Maple last night. Ankeny police say the suspect, Bobby Barker, tried to leave and they pulled him over. Officers claim Barker was involved in a fight with another bar patron, which led to a shot being fired. Barker is now in the Polk County Jail.